Believe not to be all behind. I don't know where they're coming from. Look at over here. Oh my god. This is fucking exhausting, dude. this is gonna be cool. Looks like I'm cutting this back, I guess. I mean, it looks like I'm not really gonna affect the amount of these right there.
Yeah, you
are.
I mean, we already know
it's going to be something sticky.
Well, they do make honey.
Oh, this is honey. That one was too.
Thanks. What do you want, honey? What? Look at the beehive. Look at the beehive, Phoenix. What, you need more catnip, huh?
It's dripping honey.
To do with the combs to turn it into bee wax.
Yeah, you gotta squeeze them. Oops, I got.
Oh, you're dripping all the
grinds in. Like a bear.
You're gonna get.
Yeah, that's pretty nice.
Wow.
Full bees.
Man, someone just tripped on the ground too. That's crazy. Oh my god.
There you go, honey. Your butt's good.
I still can't believe bees create such an awesome thing.
Yeah, it's really cool.
Not just honey, but the combs. Like, oh, oh my god.
Oh, I saw this sucking. I saw this thing off. Oh god.
All that honey.
I got all hungry.
Oh babe, that's, oh my gosh. Holy cow.
Oh, I forgot to get the bees off it.
It's okay, just leave it in there. It'll be fine, we have to put them in there anyway.
No, huh? Stop working. Is it sucking?
I can't feel anything. Is it blowing?
Well, you want me to open it?
No, I'm not opening it right now, but I'm going to have to open it when we go outside. That's why I said, maybe I should clean out the other one.
Well, yeah, maybe you should have thought about that before you didn't have a chance to. That looks fucking delicious. Let's keep chiseling this out, I guess. Can't use that. I'm fucked here on the time limit. Got this thing in there pretty good. Oh yeah, shut back.
You want me to get the big one?
No, it's all dirty. I'm just gonna kill whatever I suck up, whatever. I don't know, I don't really wanna do that. But
I can clean it.
No, you can't. The hose is fucking filthy. You don't pressure wash it, huh? We're not ready to pressure wash. Oh my god.
Oh wow, you keep stepping on the comb and honey's just dripping.
But these things need to be.
Oh! Get out of there. Wow.
You want to lick the spoon?
Not really.
I had a bee on it. I got this like dripping honey everywhere.
That's what I just said. Oh, holy. Try to put that on video.
Fuckers. Oh. Getting it all over my bee mouse. I'm gonna go pick them off later. Man, this is crazy. Is there one in my head?
No, it's not. Just on my jacket.
Hang
on, there's one on your butt.
Yep.
Yeah, I got it.
Okay, I need to vacuum this if you think it is again.
You have to feel pretty confident in dumping them in the bee box.
Well, they're not going to like that. You're going to have to put the lid on it. We'll see. We'll just try it. Okay. Here, unplug this. I need a hand towel right now.
Give me a second.
No, please.